MortgageMarketingCoach.com presents Mortgage Marketing Secrets with Doran Aldana.
Okay, today I'm going to show you how to get companies to endorse you. Yes, I did say you, to hundreds, perhaps even thousands of their employees, and have it cost close to nothing. How cool would it be if you were the go-to mortgage provider within companies and they positioned you as the mortgage expert, you had instant credibility status, and the employees saw you as the only logical choice for mortgage financing? Can you see the power in that? Well, let me show you how it works. This is where you go to companies and you offer the ability to expand their suite of benefits that they currently have for their employees at no cost to them. And these benefits would be inside of mortgage/real estate benefits, such as a free credit consultation valued at $400, free appraisal or a one-year home warranty, free retirement planning session. This is where you go team up with your financial advisor and say, listen, I'm going to work with this company. It's got 25 to 250 employees, and I'm going to be able to get a bunch of people who need and want retirement planning. What if I start feeding you a bunch of leads? All you have to do is offer a free retirement planning session. Well, if they have two brain cells to rub together, they're going to say, well, giddy up, let's do this. So this is another way you can expand your benefits by teaming up with your dream team and getting them to throw some good stuff into the freebie pile. And that's just a great example right there. Financing options to help you buy with no money down. Discounted closing costs. Special rates for home insurance. Again, you get your home insurance agent and you team up with them and see if they can get some special discounted rates. Again, it's a pretty generic term, special rates. But if you can indeed get your insurance agent to fulfill on that, even better. Discounts on realtor services, buying and or selling. Again, the realtor could concede a certain discount on their commissions because you're sending them a whole bunch of business. Why not? Doesn't have to be a huge amount. You're not specifying any specific amount here in this list. It could be 0.5%, 1%, who knows? Let the realtor decide. Just ask them what they'd be willing to concede to compel people to want to work with them. It could be a bonus, could be a discount, could be both. You get the idea. Mortgage professionals dedicated to your employees. Okay, so this again is when we're speaking to the decision maker, perhaps the HR department director. Free mortgage advice. Okay, so now you are the trusted advisor within that company. And now you have the company endorsing you to hundreds, sometimes even thousands of employees. And you're in a vacuum of competition. There's no one else within that company. You're the only person within the company who's being endorsed by the company. Very powerful. Huge credibility. That's the third party endorsement factor again. There seems to be a theme here, isn't there? Free educational seminars. You could do lunch and learns at the place of work and people could listen to your 45-minute talk or whatever while they eat pizza that perhaps you bring for the lunch and learn. Great benefit for them. Great way to generate leads for you. So very powerful strategy. It's very low cost and it's very high leverage.
For more marketing secrets with Doran Aldana, go to www.mortgagemarketingcoach.com.